Happy birthday, Laurel.
Hey, Dad.
Audrey.
You want your present?
Audrey. So you'll always have me with you.
You're coming home with me.
Makeover.
What do you want to look like?
Her, I guess?
Wait. Are you guys twins?
We haven't had the same haircut since before Mom died.
My sister.
Laurel passed.
Laurel's funeral is this morning.
My funeral? No, my funeral. My funeral's this morning. I'm
Laurel, she was such a strange little bird.
Would anyone like to say a few parting words? Anything?
I have to go back to work.
What are you doing?
You're my tenant.
Yeah.
I got in an accident.
You live right over
right.
there.
Right, okay. How are you? I mean, really, how are you?
I just don't really feel like myself.
Can't imagine what you've been through. Should I break up with you?
Yeah, but I know you didn't mean it.
Audrey!
Audrey, is everything all right? I think it's really good. I mean it. She's got, like, bigger secrets. Come on in.
I can't.
So what? Nice work.
Basil thinks you're prettier now that you stopped being a biatch.
What are you guys doing?
Nothing.
What did you guys say?
Nothing.
What do you think? If you show me how you feel, I'm not gonna like you.
I don't even know what the real me looks like.